I'm Andrea Vassoi, and I'm part of a pioneering European project named First Run. This project aims at demonstrating the technological, economic, and environmental sustainability of one of the most innovative integrated green chemical plants. This integrated bioraffinery starts from the use of an agricultural raw materials, the cardoon, that are not that grown in arid or aboriginal land and that are not in competition with food or feed. From this beautiful plant is exploited for the extraction of a vegetable oil with incredible features. Indeed, its composition makes it suitable for the production of a wide range of high added value byproducts using different industries, from biocosmetics to pharmaceuticals, passing through home care and fragrance, but also bio-lubricants and bioplastic or bio-additive for the plastic industry. By the way, this very innovative first-of-a-kind value change is possible thanks to the commitment of the University of Bologna. And our goal is the development of a new catalytic system that make possible the sustainable production of these high purity, high building blocks necessary for the production of these green products. You can imagine my work as a dominoes game where the catalyst is represented by the red piece. So without it, the entire process couldn't exist. And you? How do you imagine the future? How do you picture the future? My vision is a future full of realities based on projects like this one. Thank you very much for your kind attention.